Hey everyone, this is Margarita from Happy Scribe, and in this video I will show you how you can automatically add subtitles to any video. So first things first, your video. Have it ready to go on your device. Next, go to your preferred browser and type happyscribe.com. Then you're going to either click on Get Started, or log in if you already have an account set up. If you don't though, you can very easily create one which would only take a couple seconds to make. Once you've entered and see into your Happy Scribe My dashboard, select Upload a new file here, then Subtitles. You're going to want to make sure that your video's audio is of decent quality to have the best outcome possible on your subtitles. You can import your video file straight from your device or other places such as from a public link or even from your own YouTube channel. I exported my video onto my desktop so I can just drag and drop like so. Select the language being spoken in. Mine is in English. The default service will be machine generated, which means I shall automatically receive my subtitles within minutes. If I had a lengthier, more complicated video though, I would choose human made for a more accurate service. When your file says completed, click submit, and depending on how long your video is, the processing should only take a couple of minutes. When the status says done, open it up. And here we have our subtitle file in the works. So go ahead and play back, go through your video, and look for any minor mistakes. You can also customize how you like your subtitles to look like. Size of text, if you'd like an outline, the color of your font, including the position of your actual captions to be displayed at. You can also dive into subtitle limits, choosing the maximum number of lines per subtitle, maximum characters per line, or the minimum gap between subtitles. Once you're fully done correcting and customizing your captions, you're ready to download. I'm going to download the entire subtitled video, which means the captions will appear engraved with the video. But if I were to upload this to, let's say, YouTube, to upload my captions separately, as in closed captions, then I'd download the SRT file apart by clicking on Download Subtitles, then uploading the SRT file along with your video on the preferred streaming service. And that is how you automatically subtitle any video using Happy Scribe. If you found this video to be useful, please give it a big thumbs up, and if you have any questions, you can leave them all in the comments down below, and consider subscribing for more helpful content like this.